Let's check out the Portland Sea Dogs at the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. Bottom of the first inning, Dalton Pompey will lead it off for New Hampshire with a solo home run to right field. What a player he is. Fifth of the year, 1-0 New Hampshire. Sea Dogs will even it in the third. Carlos Asagi with a chopper back to the pitcher. Cole Sturgeon scores on that fielder's choice, 3-1. Bottom of the third, Kevin Nolan out of Nashua rips one through the left side. John Birdie scores, 2-1 New Hampshire. And in the same inning, Jeff Murphy hit one into left that scored a run. And the Fisher Cats win 3-1. Series wraps up tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.